with some hope, and he ran off as a ghost.